Today we had a celebration of National Children's Oral Health Month, and as a part of that we actually had 300 children from Arlington Elementary School come in, and we presented the Bright Smiles Kids Awards.
Our kids did amazing projects to showcase what they've learned about keeping healthy, staying healthy, maintaining healthy dental habits specifically.
We were so happy to have Brandon Carr of the Baltimore Ravens with us today.
I'm participating in the Bright Smiles, Bright Future program with Colgate simply because I love being around the kids. I think it's important to work within the community, the Baltimore community, because this community supports us on a day-to-day basis. So it's important that we use our platforms, use our influence in a positive way.
He actually was great as a role model for the kids, had a chance to talk to them about how important their smile is, as well as being able to interface with the kids as we did the Bright Smiles Kids Awards.
Today was an incredible day. We got a chance to walk the red carpet. The kids had tiaras, top hats, some bowls on, show those beautiful smiles, but also to kind of showcase all the work they've been putting in with their school projects.
So when the Bright Smiles, Bright Futures program comes to the school, they bring the dental van to go do education in the classrooms.
Bright Smiles, Bright Futures has been in Baltimore as a dedicated mobile van program for the last 4 years.
They've done everything from bringing the model teeth and brushes and showing them, modeling how to brush properly.
I learned that you should brush your teeth 2 times a day for 2 minutes. Basically, what you want to do is you want to brush your teeth 2 times a day to keep the plaque away.
Baltimore has embraced Bright Smiles, Bright Futures and the importance of oral health through the many partnerships from the mayor's office to the dental associations to the many community-based groups. This has been a great formula in order to really make children learn, feel good about themselves, and actually change their habits.